In the last section, we learned how to differentiate some elementary functions. We learned the power rule, for example, for differentiating powers. In this section, we answer the following question. If we know how to differentiate f of x, and we know how to differentiate g of x, can we differentiate f of x times g of x? What about f of x divided by g of x?